This is Miss Burns, your principal, reminding you that today is an A day. So after advisory, please be sure you go to your first, second, third, and fourth period classes. Okay, everybody, those are all the reminders I have for you today. Everyone, I will see you in the hallways.
YWLA, Black History Month. Created by Young Women's Leadership Academy at Arnold, Black History Month Committee.
There are many young Black Americans making history right now. They're leading the way in art, sports, politics, technology, and more. Examples are Marley Diaz, 16, is tackling underrepresentation in youth literature. She started the hashtag 1000 Black Girl Books campaign when she was 10 years old to collect books featuring Black girls as protagonists. Amanda Gorman, 22, is the National Youth Poet Laureate we need right now. She stole the show when she recited her poem, The Hill We Climb, at the Biden-Harris inauguration as the youngest poet to ever do so. She's also been making headlines for her historic Super Bowl performance and all-around talent. Naja Akil, 14, fought for a national rule change to allow student athletes to compete wearing hijabs. After being disqualified from a junior varsity volleyball game for wearing a hijab, she worked with the ACLU of Tennessee to urge the state's volleyball association to change its rules to allow religious head coverings. The state association agreed, and the National Federation of State High School Associations followed suit, clearing the way for hijab athletes nationwide. And so many more. These are some of the examples of young Black Americans who are challenging systems, overcoming obstacles, and making their voices heard, no matter how young they are.